One man is hurt tonight after a crash this morning in northern Vigo County. That's when a vehicle ran under a semi. The crash happened around 5 this morning in front of Rio Grande Elementary School. Robert Weir of Terre Haute crashed his Jeep into a semi. The semi, driven by David Koning of Terre Haute, was blocking the roadway as he backed into his driveway. Weir was flown to an Indianapolis hospital for medical treatment. He is currently listed in critical condition.